Now you can enter Valhalla by this gate, without suffering the penalty of breaching.
Thank you, Sigrun.